Greek yogurt. It's considered a superfood. Packed with tons of protein and probiotics, Greek yogurt has become a staple in most health-conscious households. Its decadent creaminess and rich flavor make it perfect for any sweet and savory dish, from smoothies to curries. Greek yogurt also has other health benefits. It's packed with vitamin B12, which is essential for energy and cognitive function. Greek yogurt also maintains your body's balance of sodium and potassium. Lastly, it's full of iodine. Iodine helps the thyroid function properly, which in turn allows for a healthy metabolism. But, food flash, Greek yogurt also has some problematic side effects. Its natural sugars, known as lactose, and proteins, known as whey, can cause inflammatory issues. Like other dairy products, Greek yogurt contains natural hormones, which can be harmful to yogurt lovers with hormonal imbalances. The pasteurized and homogenized milk used in Greek yogurt can lead to histamine problems like acne and eczema, as well as gastrointestinal problems in some people. But what is the biggest surprise when it comes to Greek yogurt? It can lead to weight gain. Some Greek yogurts that are low in fat have added sugars to make them taste better. So don't be fooled by the hype. Know how going Greek could be affecting your body as a whole.